Good afternoon, Wilkie fans. This is Brian at Wilkie Manufacturing, and today I've got a Chevy 5500, and I wanted to show the PTO and how to set that all up, along with how the throttle works on the new Chevys. So to start with, make sure your truck is in park and the park brake set. Insert the key. Turn it to the on position. Once again, ensure that it's in park. Hit your auxiliary switch. You'll notice that the truck is not running. Come back here to the base. You hear the beeps. The truck starts, you'll hear the RPM pick up. That shows you that the PTO is engaged and you're ready to go back and set your outriggers. And when you're ready to kill the truck, you'll just reach up, hit your stop, shuts the truck back off. When you're ready to start, you'll have to move the switch up and down a couple times. As soon as you hear the beep, stop. PTO fires back up and you're ready to go to work. Now, the throttle system on this is kind of different. On it, we always have the pump, which works as a dead man. Nothing works unless you have the pump engaged. But your throttle, when you engage it, it'll go to your high RPM. You don't have to hold the switch down. When you want to lower the throttle, hit the button again, it'll bring back to the idle speed with the PTO engaged. And your throttle will not work unless the pump is engaged. And the little black button underneath, that is your signal horn. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day, and please feel free to subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much, and have a great day.